good. Squeeze all the juice out of the fruit. Just start taking the ladle and filtering it out. Alright, so we got the bulk of the fruit out. Now we're just gonna start getting the juice. And we're just gonna pour it through our clean shirt again. This could take a while.
25 minutes later.
Nice burgundy color to it. It's kind of cloudy though. That's alright. Drain through and get through the whole barrel here in a little bit. That's what we're doing. Down to the end of the barrel here. Throw it on a strainer. Get the worst of the pulp out.
Your head's in the way.
Is that better?
Yep.
Drain the last drop. Kind of roll it around a little bit, gets the extra juice out. Put that in our cotton shirt and squeeze it out good. From there we transfer it into the 5 gallon jug. This sit for 5 days, and then we'll siphon it off into bottles. Should be good to go.